was artists who came before me that showed me that, and hopefully I'm able to help others, like you guys who came to visit me today, to see that there is a way through using creativity in your life, whether that be music or spoken words, writing, painting, photography, you know, drawing, whatever. I think it's valuable, and I think we need to embrace that in our communities because we're all creative.